Let us look at the all-level Associates of Arts in Teaching Spanish degree. The Spanish teaching certification can be used to teach Spanish or bilingual education pre-K through 12th grade. At the top of the degree plan, you will notice information about yourself. When we personally meet, we will fill in this information together. Then you notice there are two sections on the degree plan, the core requirements and the AAT major requirements. Let us first look at the core requirements for the AAT all-level Spanish degree. There are 9 hours of communication which are required. These consist of English 1301, English 1302, and 1315 speech. In the next section, there is one math and two sciences required. There is an important fact to remember when planning your course schedule. You are required to take Math 1314 College Algebra, or if you've placed higher than College Algebra, the math you placed into before you began your science classes. This means your math class is one of the first classes to take. There are 2 4-credit science classes required. These science classes must be 2 of the same sciences. Biology 1408 for non-majors and Biology 1409 for non-majors are preferred. However, you can take Chemistry 1311 with the lab and Chemistry 1312 with the lab, or Geology 1403 and Geology 1404. In the next section, you need a 3-hour humanity credit and a 3-hour visual and performing art credit. You can pick any classes listed in Odessa College's catalog under Transfer Core Curriculum in these categories. Under the computer requirement, you will need to take either BCIS 1305 or BCIS 1405. In the next section consists of the history and government requirements. You will need to take History 1301, History 1302, Government 2305, and Government 2306. Under the Social and Behavioral Sciences, you can choose to take either General Psychology 2301 or Child Psychology 2308. There are 2 credits of PE required. These PE credits must consist of an activity course like jogging and walking. Now let us look at the AAT major requirements. You will notice there are 2 education classes. When you're planning your schedule, make sure to sign up for the Education 1301 Introduction to Teaching class the first semester you're at Odessa College. This will help to ensure your success in the field of teaching. Both the Education 1301 class and the Education 2301 class require observation hours in a pre-K through 12th grade setting. If you live in Odessa, Texas, there are many days and times to sign up for. If you're one of my online students who does not live in Odessa, Texas, you will be able to observe in the school district where you live. The Education 1301 Introduction to Teaching class is a prerequisite class. This means you cannot take any education classes until you've completed this class. This is a wonderful class that looks at every aspect of teaching. It is a fun and exciting class. The second education class, Education 2301, Special Populations, should be taken the very next semester after completing the 1301 education class. This class is an exceptional class that looks at special education. Because no matter what subject or level you teach, you will always have special needs children in your classes. The last requirement for your AAT all-level Spanish degree is 8 hours in your teaching field. This means you can either take the Spanish CLEP test in the testing center at Odessa College or take 2 4-credit Spanish classes on campus. What is wonderful about taking the Spanish CLEP test is that you can earn 4 classes of Spanish with 1 test. When we meet, I will explain the Spanish CLEP test in detail. At the bottom of the degree plan, you will notice my signature and your signature is required. When we meet, we will fill in all the classes you have taken or signed up for and make it official with our signatures. I am so excited you're thinking about teaching Spanish or being a bilingual teacher. Please take a minute to contact me so we can set up an appointment. I cannot wait to meet you.